right Strauss. Richard Strauss is the German Strauss. Johann was the waltz king who wrote all the beautiful waltzes. But this is a different guy. And he wrote lots of wonderful tone poems. In fact, you can read a little about him if you look in our purple notes. I think this is on page 9, written by Moselle, the blonde lady in the violin section. She taught me a lot about the Melusine and all these other things. But anyway, it's a wonderful concerto, and our soloist is doing everything for the orchestra. He just took over being president of the board, and he's doing all sorts of things in that capacity. And of course, he has a full-time job at Nielsen TV ratings. That's what he does during the day. And then he's a wonderful horn player. He plays principal horn for us, and tonight he's playing this wonderful concerto. So join me in welcoming Kurt Klotz.
Thank you.